Welcome to Smart Learn Web TV program. We are going to have a skill builder program on the topic hydrocarbons. It will be a sort of a mixture of questions. The first question is a multiple choice question. Four statements are given, out of which we will have to identify the correct statement. The first statement says, it is slightly written in abridged form, for the formula C5H8, the compound can have the three possibilities, namely, the compound can have a ring and a double bond, a triple bond, or two double bonds and a ring. So, these are all the various possibilities of the, these are all the various options that are available in this. In this, there is a small correction, two double bonds and no ring. It is not one ring, it is no ring actually. So, three options that are available for the first question C5H8, a ring and a double bond, a triple bond, that means for a compound having the formula C5H8, it can have three possibilities. One possibility is a ring and a double bond, it may be a triple bonded compound, or it will be a compound with two double bonds with no ring compound, no ring structure. That is one. The second one is, the two structures, namely this is cyclopentene and this is 1-pentene, they are all isomers. Then the third one is, I'll first read out the question. Among the three compounds, namely isopentane, neopentane and 2-methylpentane, the one compound which has the highest value of heat of combustion, highest value of heat of combustion is neopentane. That is the third statement that is given. The fourth statement is, this is a equation is given, ethyl alcohol reacting with sodium to give rise to ethoxide liberating hydrogen. In this process, sodium is reduced. So, these are the four options available, out of which we will have to find out which one of these four statements or one or more statements are correct. Actually, when you look at this, we will find only this statement is correct. Correct answer for this question is C5H8. Let us analyze this one after the other. First one is, for the compound C5H8, it can have a ring and a double bond. As for example, a ring and a double bond. This is actually C5H8. This is possible. A ring and a double bond. This is actually, when you add up, you will find it will be C5H8. Or it can be a triple bonded compound. A triple bonded compound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 carbons. There is 3 carbons are here, 2 are here, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So, it will be a simply a triple bonded compound, that is also possible. Then, it can be also a compound with 2 double bonds and no ring. It can be like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 carbons are here, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. So, this statement, that is the choice A, is correct. Because it is a compound with a ring and a double bond, or it is simply a triple bonded compound like an alkyne, or possibility, there is also one more possibility, there is no ring available. This is based on the degree of unsaturation. So, that is correct. When we come to this, these two are not isomers actually. This compound is actually C5H8, and this compound, you will find this is C5H10, and this is actually this compound is this you will find 3 plus 2 7, 7 plus 2 9, 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 2 carbon atoms are here, the two are not isomers. Therefore, you will find that these two compounds are not isomers, this compound is not correct, this statement is not correct. Among the three statements that are, among the three compounds that are given, namely isopentane, neopentane and 2-methylpentane, 2-methylpentane contains 6 carbon atoms and neopentane is a highly branched compound and isopentane is also slightly branched compound. This neopentane and isopentane, they contain 5 carbon atoms each and 2-methylpentane contains 6 carbon atoms. The concept is, greater the number of carbon atoms, higher will be the heat of combustion. So, among these, this is the one which contains the 6 and therefore, this should have the highest degree of combustion, heat of combustion. greater the branching, lower will be the degree of order of combustion, that is the heat of combustion. Therefore, neopentane among this must have the lowest value of the heat of combustion. Therefore, this statement is also not correct. This simple, last question is very simple. When ethyl alcohol is treated with the sodium metal, it gives rise to sodium ethoxide liberating hydrogen. The oxidation state of sodium in the elemental state is 0 and the oxidation state of sodium in ethoxide is plus 1. Therefore, the oxidation number or the oxidation state changes over from 0 to plus 1. Therefore, it is a process of oxidation and not reduction. What is actually given is sodium is reduced. Therefore, this statement is also not correct. Therefore, among the four statements, only A is correct, because for the compound C5H8, possibility, the three possibilities can be explained.